Hello, everyone. How's the volume? Hope the setting is okay this time. Last time when I streamed, my audio was messed up, so the mic picked up all the sound, but the in-game volume was silenced. But hopefully this time, it'll work fine. Actually, let me check for a moment. It looks like it's fine. Please let me know in the chat if there's anything wrong. And let me silence my own screen real quick. So for this stream, if you caught my last live stream, you find that I found my first low room, and yeah, I happen to have a 5-socket faceplate, and I'm going to make my first grief rune word, and then we're gonna go test it out. I'm probably gonna try some Travancore runs or Terror Zone runs, and maybe some boss runs as well. So let's do it. I have this Diablo wiki on the side to make sure I don't mess it up. It's supposed to be F, Tier, Lol, Mao, and Rao. So let's do it. F, Tier, Lol, Mao, and Rao. There we go. Grief. Now let me check the damage or the stats roll. So the damage could be from 340 to 400, and I got a 394, so that is very good. I can't complain about that. And minus 20 to enemy poison resistance. The max is 25%, so that one is a little bit low. And 33% increase attack speed. The range is supposed to be 30 to 40. So I got a pretty good damage roll, but lower attack speed and the lowest poison resistance roll. But that's okay. Let's go try it out. I just love how the crystal swords or faceblade looks. Oh man. Now almost everything dies in one hit, one or two hits. Now, because of how this rune war works, this damage is not going to be very accurate at all. Like, the stats will come from all the damage that is displayed here, plus the bonus from all the skills. This weapon is so powerful. And that skeleton is from my mercenary. He's got this tomb reaver. And there's a 10% chance of reanimate it as returned. Didn't put anything in the socket yet. Now I actually wonder how fast it will be for me to do Trav runs.
Greetings.
We'll come back to that Terra Zone in a little bit. Oh man, that is so fast. The mercenary died. That's okay, and I already got a unique full helm.
I can't.
I don't need this. It's an ethereal too. Dusk keep. That's not that good. Now this character has like zero magic find. It's completely for survivability. But we're gonna keep doing Trav runs just to see if we can get any good rune drops.
What can I do for you?
You know, since I'm doing Trav runs, I probably shouldn't even bother bringing him back alive. He might just die again. Get rid of those guys since they can heal. And an Ith room. And what is this? Laying of Hands. This one has one defense rating higher. Wait, correction. Two or one? Yeah, just one. Higher is higher. Berserkers don't need that. Now, do I need a second laying of hands? That's the question. Let's keep it just in case. Something about hydras that just melts mercenaries. Give me 1 second. Sorry about that, I'm back.
Good day.
Nope. Captains. As you see, I have a problem with having too many Thal rooms. I need a lot of chiptoe paths to cube this and move up the chain. I was kind of hoping the amulet would be a Tau Rasha. This aura is never a good idea on the enemy. But it didn't seem to matter to us. I think after the stream I'm gonna go make a thumbnail of my avatar holding a grief. Row room. I hear a lot of things. Where are you? Nothing useful. Dropping frames pretty badly right now. Cause all the hydras and the fire effects. Nothing. frames are dropping pretty badly right now. Let's see if this area is better. This weapon is pretty much cheating with how powerful it is. Now I am looking for a Sunder Charm that can help me break physical immunities, so even though this character has zero magic fine, I'm gonna give it a few runs and see what we can get. I've been pretty lucky on my past few streams. See if we can continue that streak. Trying to find a cave that has all the boss groups. Here. Here we go. Oh boy. And who's giving them all the aura? You?
Yep.
Pretty unstoppable in Act 1. Ghost armor. Oh. I think from now on, I'm always going to have a 5-socket phase blade in my stash if I find one. And I think I'll always go for grief now. War staff. Arcanas? No. Last week, when I was using this character to do Trav, I actually found the Scolder's Ire. Pretty good for a character that has no magic find whatsoever. I'm wondering how much my resistance will suffer if I take off my duress. Not too bad, to be honest. I think I'm gonna do this. And now I have 108 magic find. I'll wear this and do some trap runs and see if we can get RNG on our side. Just curious. Nope.
I can't carry anymore.
Get rid of these guys. I'm getting a lot of rings, but nothing really good. Good res though. And a life stolen per hit. What I'm really looking for is another Raven Frost for my barb. Or are giving away their position. Set full helm and a small charm. Good. Eisenhart. And we shall continue. All the identifying scrolls. I know I go through them a lot. Couldn't ignore this boss group. Just curious about how the durability works. Nothing. is it coming immune? No. Now, in the previous few playthroughs, I was able to bug him out by smacking him into the corner. And then he would just stand there and not do anything. I'm trying to recreate that. But from this angle. Looks like it doesn't want to happen today. Let me find out what this ring is for first. Doesn't look like I can recreate that stun lock. Almost there. Oh, you can tell. Ooh. Didn't see this jewel. Yeah. Now, depending on what the next terror zone is, I might switch to my sorceress. Like, if it happens to be in the Stony Tombs, then I'm definitely switching. Stony Tomb might as well be a gold. I see something. I'll go back later. Doll room. I'll take it. Skiller plus 39 to life. Unique gauntlets. And ethereal. Frostburn. Ah, it's not that useful. Don't have a assassin character built either. cursed. I will get cursed. But I don't think it matters. I'll rest plus four. I got something better. Don't even know how to pronounce that. Cranked? Vomir? Never found this before. It's pretty good, I guess, for leveling up and you have nothing else. Even saw me coming until the last moment. Ancrit? Yep. Having this weapon makes my Trav runs so much quicker. And safer too. But I had less time to do damage. Especially when they're spread apart like this. And this. still haven't decided what character I want to make first once third season of Ladder hits. A safe bet will be a sorceress of some kind. Well, I know eventually I will make a paladin, specifically zealot, because I just love playing melee characters. I love to go in swinging. One moment. Resist fire is always good before or during travel. Good thing this guy wasn't so close to the group. That conviction aura is just deadly. I only swung by here to make sure I'm not missing any boss groups and that thing drops. Corpse Morn. I have not ever gotten this either. Look at that defense rating though. The rest of the stats are not very impressive, but hey. I'm happy finding anything new. There's just so many items in this game, that's great. Would this even be good for a mercenary? The Iron Maiden would be really good if you're surrounded, but other than that, not really.
Good day.
So far, I haven't gotten really good rune drops from the council members yet, but hopefully that'll change soon. We got about 5 more minutes until... 6 minutes until the next Terra Zone.
Hello.
Oh, I'm dropping frames again. An L room. Saw 2 set items though. Saber, jewel, small charm. What's this jewel? Angelic. This is probably also an angelic. Yep.
I am overburdened.
And once again, I don't throw away rooms. I always keep whatever I can find. Explains my hoarding problem with other stuff. So this will be actually be a pretty good upgrade for me. This one is only 20 life, this one is 22 plus the cold damage. It's not much, but whenever I run into physical and fire immunes, every little bit helps. I don't think I really need this. Yep. Warpike. Warscythe. Sometimes I get too caught up with how many sockets there are and I keep them. I always keep a 4-socket pole arm for my hopefully eventually an infinity. I need 2 burr rooms for that, so I got Maul and an Ist, but a 2 burr rooms? Just play around with this Terra Zone. for another couple minutes and see what we have next. Love it when they explode into a bunch of ice. Ooh, Forgotten Tower. That will actually be great. I can do tower runs and try for Sunder Charms. Perfect. Although it would be faster if I just do it with my sorcerers. Because finding it alone takes this character a bit of a time. I'll use up my current experience shrine. And then we will switch to sorcerers. We'll do one run since we're already here. Forgot about these ghosts. Those ghosts are the reason I really, really want a physical Sunder Charm. If I was using my sorcerers, that group of ghosts would be very, very fun to kill. Oops. Yeah. Switching your weapons back helps. Darn it, I should have seen this in the beginning. good map. Yeah, if I could just get to level 5 real quick. Switch to our sorceress. And
not here.
Make the best out of this terror zone. Ha! Couldn't ask for a better map. And your ghosts too. Go. Take some mana potions. Ah. My paladin, my hotkey is where has been changed to where that graphic revert is. Oh, unique rune sword. Plague bearer. Plus 5 to rabies. A druid, so don't need it right now. It's right next to it, isn't it? All res. The numbers are too low. Could give me an Istar, that would be great. Another Thalia. Exactly the one that I do not need. On to the next. Not a pretty good map. My full reju. Still don't know where that light aura came from. Double axe. Berserkers? Yep. I'll take a bow. Give terror. Don't care about it right now. Once again, I don't need any thorn. So based on the order that I put it in, Mao is like the second highest room in her drop pool, I think.
I am overburdened. Not in town.
Here we go. It's not grave robbing if they're the bad guy. Bearing there for a moment.
Thanks.
Thanks. Curse and archer. That meteor after I died is pretty cool though. Everybody should be gone, yes. Except these two. A chip topaz is very good right now, actually. It helps me get rid of my overstock of soul runes. Be a little bit smarter about getting cursed this time.
Good day.
Speedy boys over there. Definitely don't want to mess around with that. Bananas is more up. The hell in a top. I heard an amulet. Yep, there it is. Start picking up Riju since I'm out. That fanaticism aura isn't on archers. I'll be comfortable enough to deal with it. And I still failed.
Greetings. Good day.
These guys are very good at hiding.
Thanks.
Oh, plus one to skills. Finally. And with these three, moving on. Oh no, why did I do that?
I can't carry anymore.
Autopilot can kill just as easily as save. Good thing I don't mess with hardcore characters. I'm way too reckless for them. Even in hell, when dying means you get set back a lot for experience gain. Every time I die, I just, oh well, let's keep going. That is not the right mentality for hardcore. I won't even have the chance to go, oh well. It's final. do like all these ghosts, though. Call of Duty soon. All these archers.
The Order welcomes you.
I just realized
not in town.
That my stream category is not correct. Now, if you guys excuse me for a moment. Be honest with you, I don't know how to change it without ending the stream.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
I'll take the chipped amethyst. Concentrate on the Countess. Another thorn. I did it again. I think I'll take him now. It's too many boss groups to ignore. They give us anything. And nothing.
Thanks.
Once again, let's not be too brave.
Good day.
Very good, level 2. Amroon.
Not here.
Perfect. And I see a lot of ghosts.
Burdened.
going. Got enough ammo for a transmute. Also enough soul room. And nope. Shell room is just the right amount.
Carry anymore.
I take that back. Forgot about the one on the floor. There we go. And our beautiful stack of thorn. Don't want to deal with archers anymore. I have to keep reminding myself that there's usually next to where the Pentagon of Fire.
I need
oh boy. getting hit by the arch. So annoying. What else can I transmute? Or cube, rather. I'm gonna put this here so I can get rid of this. Next terror zone, I'm hoping that we can get a location where it is very high monster or enemy density. Because right now, running towers, I feel really conflicted whether I should just keep going for Countess or kill every boss group and try to get that Sunder Charm that I've been looking for. All the way here. His exit is right here. Outside. So weird. Flawless topaz. Take that experience, right? Very good, man. A lot of archers. Fly past them real quick. Once again, I should have checked this corner. None of these ghosts drop anything either. Speedy skellies right here. Looked like I was shooting through everything. Made it to level 5 without the mana shrine wearing off. That could get dangerous to me. I'll tell and tell. And I got cursed. This monarch shield, though. Wonder how many sockets it is. 4-socket monarch shield. That's a spirit right there. I need one for my other sorcerers, so definitely gonna be keeping that. Fury visor. Don't really need that. Crystal sword. Don't need that.
Good day.
I think we have time for maybe one more tower run. If I ignore everything and go straight for the Countess, this will help. Focus. Ignore everything else. Even the ghosts. Oh boy. Didn't fool me this time. Very good. Alright, Countess.
Yeah.
It's like she's insulting me. It's your last run. I'm gonna give you something you don't need. The spirit shoe is Tau, Thol, Ort, and Am. Let's do it right now. Tau. Be happy to get rid of a Thol, Ort, and Am. Oh, I messed up.
I can't.
I was wondering where that port went. I think this is how you reset it, right? Good. That was embarrassing. Gonna have to get rid of that later. Once again, Tau, Thol, Ort, and Am. Port. Use up my last M. There. 2% higher cast rate. Plus 6 magic absorb. Things only have 2% faster cast rate. 22 vitality, 100 mana. Yeah, difference is not enough to actually matter. Got cathedral and catacombs. So I guess some Andariel runs is enough. Yeah, let's do that. Hopefully this fight won't be too difficult, because I want to try to swap my gear right before she dies and see maximize my magic find. Ooh. Unique jewel.
Good day.
Facet? Would it be a 3, 4, or 5? Oh. This is good. -5% enemy cold resistance and +5 cold skill damage. That's a good thing to break the break the dry spell for the stream. Haven't found anything major. Well, the Monarch Shield is nice. But this is good. And I'm just now realizing that the meteor that hit those archers when I died was because of this facet. Thought it was my moment of panic that I cast it like this. I guess we're doing Andariel runs now. Crown of Thieves. Oh, and a Grand Charm.
I can't.
I was trying to go back so that my mercenary wouldn't die from the poison. Twelve percent life stolen per hit. Fire res +33%, plus life and mana. This could be good for my mercenary, because all he has is a howl tusk. And this rattle cage for the crushing blow. Yeah, I think I'll let him have that. I have another one on this, on another character. Let's do that. Got a new gift for you.
I'll put that to good use.
Now he has 2,000 life. Keep this howl tusk in case anybody else needs it. So far we got her twice, and then we got 2 unique drops. Maybe today is the best day for doing ending runs. Oh no. right in the middle of that. Oh. Man, I'm getting messed up. And another unique. So slow.
Hello.
Dark Clan Crusher. +2 to Druid skills though. So far I've done a lot better getting into Andariel than I did for Countess. I mean, there's more levels for Countess obviously, but still. That was my bad. I was hoping I could just go for it, but there's too many. Too many enemies around. Try that again. And we got a route room. War Scythe. The Grim Reaper. Don't need it. Soulfully. Yeah, so far, every run has given us at least one unique. I guess she paid forward last time. Last time she dropped us two. This time, nothing. What about you guys, zombies? Nothing. I'll take the rejuve.
Yes.
That would have hurt. Very good. Swirling crystal. Can Andariel drop an Oculus? That is the question.
Good day.
And she can. Wow. I was about to say this stream hasn't been very nice to us, but we got an Oculus and a 5-5 rainbow facet. And what I'm curious about is how would this affect my cast rank? I don't know the numbers off the top of my head, but with the wizard spike, it's really quick. But this is... I didn't notice any particular difference. Faster cast rate, 56% versus 76%. I need to look on the wiki. And I'm doing that right now, so give me one moment. Okay, so from what it looks like, I will not move on to the next breakpoint until 78%? But that could just be a certain skill. We'll do a little bit of further research later. Now I just want to keep doing this Andy run because we've been very fortunate so far. And then we got about 44 minutes to go. Absolutely nothing. But that's okay. She gave us an Oculus just now, so. Good res, but I don't know. I don't need that. Thank you. click too quick. Much good luck with them. Man. Oh, boy. I gotta take this slowly. Oh, no. Phew. A unique longbow.
Impossible.
I don't want to be throwing that on the ground. Arctic? No. Shark skin bell is something higher. Mavina. I have one already, but I might keep it. There's a bunch of boss groups, so I thought I'd clear them out and see what I get. Ravenclaw. All that management just for that. Let's move on.
Yes.
Ah, misclicked again. Another boss group. And a heavy build. Gold wrap? Gold wrap. It's also 30%. almost identical. Lower percentage of gold find. Andariel has been treating us nice today. Friendship ended with the Countess, and Andariel is now my best friend. Ancient armor and a unique cemetery. Could it be another Alibaba? No. Be a starting weapon though. What is this? Oh. That hurt. That would have been an immortal king armor. That would have been nice. I think that's the only piece of immortal king that I don't have. Last stream we got the hammer or the ogre maul. Greetings. Oh boy, don't do that. Teleporting into a group of enemies with fanaticism aura or might aura is never a good idea. Would not recommend. Set items.
Thanks. Thanks.
Lazarus? What means? Don't really know how to pronounce that, but. And Eisenhardt. Huanins or Huanins? Very nice. Oh boy. Unique axe. Doesn't look like a very good base. Identify in peace, please. Yeah.
Good day.
Perfect map. Take the rejuice. Oh no. Hey, a grand charm. Could it be what I've been looking for the longest time? Reviving people. Check him out. Moment of truth. Nope. That is not what we wanted. And I believe I've already had something better in terms of... Take that back. This one is minus 84%. This one is only minus 81. I will keep it. Lower the better. The less penalty you get. Enough Neph runes. Server seems to be lagging a bit. There we go. Alright, Andariel. I believe in you. Perfect. meat scraper? The meat scraper. Don't need it. And this is tanker. Yep. About 26 minutes left. After this terror zone, I'm going to hop off, get something to eat first, and then it's a Saturday night. I might come back and stream in an hour or two. Show and gauntlets, probably the Saigon, yes. Now a mesh belt, I don't know. Now Russia's belt. Not bad. Still missing the Tarasha amulet. Not gonna worry too much about inventory management right now. Just trying to get as much runs as possible. Edgebow. The ice trick. Let's see what you have. Whole region, I'll take it. Avoid that group. Little critters. Brain hue. It looks very cool, but such a mediocre item. Saigon? Videla. A lot of gems, though.
Yes.
Boss group showed up right before I left, but oh well. That is not good.
Welcomes you.
You know, it's a pretty good run if you're running low on identifying scrolls. Yadi. Get a read. Get rid of you first. Angelic. Infernal.
Thanks.
This is the Hornet, right? Yep. Good for a low-level desert mercenary. Actually, when I did my spear zone run, I put 3 perfect skulls in it, and then that lasted me through. I think I used it all the way up until some point in Nightmare. That was a pretty difficult run. Still pretty fun though. icon? Yep. Curious to what this gives us. No.
Sisterhood welcomes you.
The Order welcomes you.
Maybe that's a good sign we're gonna get something good. Unfortunately, I think our luck might have ran out in the beginning of the sandy run. Got a 5-5 facet and an Oculus.
I can't carry anymore.
Ah, to cut my losses. Don't think I'll need that anyway. Because whatever this is might be more interesting than that one. Ah. It is better, but I still don't really need it. That plus 4 to skills though is really good. It requires level 81 to use it anyway. By then, you usually have something better. Left. Very good. That was definitely my fault when it comes to a mercenary death. I saw all those fallen closing in. Wanted to teleport in and go for it, but I didn't take care of him. I failed him.
Hello.
Zoned out there for a second. Giant sword in a small ship. Buying meals all plus 6 to holy fire. Not very useful. Is this Klingon? Yep. What do you guys have? Full reju. I'll take it.
Not in town.
Oh, would it be... Ah. I was hoping it would be a Death Carver, is that what it's called? Or Death Cleaver?
Hello.
7 minutes left. Depending on how good the map is, should have time for a couple more. That could be good.
Yes?
Ice blink. Well, this would have cannot be frozen. It would actually be pretty good. To be difficult. Minutes left. Andariel. Oh. Laying of hands again? Death's hand. Edge bow. Sky strike. Basil's Vortex. We'll see if we can rush our last one. Got 4 minutes left. Hopefully the map isn't too confusing. Not worth it. Two minutes left. You guys think I can make it? We'll let fate decide. First level was great. I make it. Yes. Unique bone helm. And I got full reju refund. Don't need that. Arctic blade buckle. I already have one. I'm about to die. Heart carver. Interesting. Could this be my very first vampire gaze? Does she drop vampire gaze? Oh no. Worm skull. Sounds disgusting. Plus one necro skills. 5 stone per hit. It's interesting. But not that good, to be honest. I'll keep the heart carver. Lanceguard. And I guess that's it.
Good day.
Yeah, I'm not too interested in doing Lost City in these places. But in summary, we actually have a pretty good string. I made my very first grief on my paladin. And I got a 5-5 rainbow facet. And an oculus. Both the oculus and the rainbow facet are from Andariel, so yeah. She was being very nice to me today. And thank you so much for watching, and those of you that watched the VOD afterwards, thank you for watching as well, and I will see you guys next time.